And that's Raven West, Nathan McCain and Laura Carvalho leading the charge here at Strada Alpina.
With Seneca's Yume Tanaka hot on their heels and has been for the last eight laps.
Could this be the race where she...
Okay, 22, there's too much debris on track. We need you to come in.
That's a negative. Do not retire the car. I repeat, do not retire.
Pado, I'm seeing significant damage to 22. And no response from you, May. Is she okay?
Medics are on the scene, that's all I know. Just focus on the race.
Keep me updated. Can you confirm race strategy?
Look, half the field can't finish. If we do, we're in the point. We can't quit.
Understood. 22, finish the race.
Go!
Make your way to your seats for this driver showcase event. It's a great day for it, and our racers are raring to go and eager to impress.
Okay, the thing to place in front of Vega. He's been having some good races recently. I'd be shocked if it didn't catch Addo's eye.
What a race! Some great performance.
Seneca continued to have trouble during testing with multiple drivers involved in on-track incidents.
No mistakes this time.
Run it again, but with less throttle. Just superficial.
Check, check. This is Ajit, lead engineer.
We've had a few bad days of the test drivers and I still need help with the setup, so give me a few laps and please bring the car back intact. Let's see what this car can do. Push it.
Okay, 22. For the first race of the series, we'll need you to keep up with you, mate. So while you're getting data for a Jeep, just get a feel for the car.
Accidents happen, and in a race scenario, mistakes will cost you places. If you want to try a corner with a touch of handbrake, I'd like to see you control the slide. Top speed in this section. Great time. Let's see if you can find any more pace.
My mother has this saying, it's the farmer that makes the dish. What that means is you have to adapt to the ingredients on hand. I went to scout.
There's Seneca's number 22 on the grid taking the leap to semi-pro. And as Marcus though has gone through all of his reserves, they really are Seneca's last hope.
Absolutely, it's a tough position.
All right, 22, remember what Addo said. Just try and keep up with you, mate. Put the car back in one piece.
First race, there's no need to push the car to the limit. Just give us a good drive and follow your mate's lead.
Show me what you've got.
Seneca's first race as a team, and they're already raking in points. Could this new driver have been missing in